Aloy! Hey, Aloy! Come to test yourself? Why else would you be out here?
Training again so soon, Akri?
Never met a hunter who wished they'd trained less. I guess I'm not in any hurry to go back to Ben-Or. Not yet.
Do you want to talk about it? What happened at the glacier?
No, I'd rather fight through it. Take it in my teeth and be left with the taste of determination. How about you, Aloy? Up for a challenge?
What kind of challenge? A competition?
No, together. We'll use the hunting grounds, but my rules. Lovok's fine with it. We'll take in as little as possible. My sling, your bow. You draw the machines to me so I can freeze them. And then you hit them when they're brittle. We'll fight until we run out of machines or you run out of arrows. That's the challenge.
Honestly, I'm more used to fighting alone.
And I'm more used to fighting alongside another. So put your spear beside mine, why don't you?
So you know, I told the White Teeth what you asked.
What about my Lin? Did they accept her?
They did.
As they should. She was strong. Really, I only feel pride for her. As for me, I always wanted to be a snow ghost. Free to do what I will.
Another time, Ikri.
Sure. You know where to find me. Unless Lovok throws me out for making the other hunters look bad. Are you ready for my challenge this time?
Everything around here seems...
Why do you think the Banuk turned up?
I need a little...
Then I'll...
So, she's a chieftain, eh?
Do I have to fight something to prove it?
That's usually why people come to the Snow Chance. But I don't doubt your right to the title. Not after all I've heard about you. You may take the trials. Even the chieftain's trial, if that's your wish.
How do the trials work around here?
There's no Karja medals. I had some, but I used them to patch up holes in my snow boots. Instead, you'll compete against the best times set by other Banuk hunters. To take second place, even third place, puts you among names of legend.
What if I come in first?
We'll see. Each trial is a challenge for survival. But I can't tell you more. The control trial tests a hunter's ability to rein in the Stormslinger's power. Only the wisest understand these shamanic weapons, and only the bravest wield them. The Onslaught trial challenges a hunter to withstand the ebb and flow of combat. Machines will be released into the arenas in waves. Pace yourself. Strategize. Only then will you be able to defeat them all without being overwhelmed. The Chieftain's Trial is a challenge that will push even the mightiest hunter to their limits. Only the largest, most dangerous machines will be loosed into the arenas. Learn their weaknesses quickly, and do what you can to exploit them. To best them and survive, that is an ordeal worthy of a chieftain.
I'm done with training right now.
And...
We'll run.
Thank you.
Good. I can use this. Need them soon enough.
Your first run on that trial, and you claimed second place. Chieftain's trial is a challenge that will push even the mightiest. Only the largest, most dangerous machines will be loosed. Learn their weaknesses quickly, and do what you can to exploit them. To best them and survive. If you're prepared, we'll need a moment to pull the machine.
rare part.
First run on that trial, and you claimed second place. I haven't seen many pull that off.
That's all I've got in me for now.
You have more to return.
Are you ready for my challenge this time?
Everything around here seems to be a challenge.
Why do you think the Banuk turned out rough as stones?
You freeze them, I shoot them. Doesn't seem so hard.
Really? Then you'll only need half as many arrows as I'd planned to give you.
Wait.
It shows I trust your aim. Do you trust mine?
You've really got to work for a Banuk challenge, don't you?
That's the spirit. Come on, let's drop off our gear and go. Aloy! Lure the machines back here and I'll freeze them. Don't worry, I don't miss.
Then I target them when they're vulnerable. Got it.
Thank you.
It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rockbreaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain. He would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
And there's something is as thick as the snow in the cut. It's
the gold keeps our hunters alert. Too isolated from the other tribes.
Built to fight. blink, my eyes will freeze shut. Care to talk about these figurines of yours?
They're not really mine, but I've always got time to talk about them.
There you go, Enjuk. That should be the last of the figurines.
The blue light. I didn't know if I'd ever see the whole collection reunited. And look at them. Beautiful. You've done a great thing, Aloy. These may represent the last record that any of these beasts ever lived. Take this. It's the least I can do. And come back anytime. I and our animal friends await your return.
That's all for now.
Until next time, then.
Ursus Americanus, the magnificent American black bear. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
How would you like to find yourself cornered by that thing?
I suspect I'd like it very much indeed. What a beautiful beast you were.
Puma Concolor, the fearsome cougar. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Coat is sand-colored. Could it have been a burrowing animal? Perhaps those teeth were only used for digging.
Bison, bison, bison. That's the actual Latin name of the regal American bison. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Latin? Perhaps that's some sort of old-world custom in which one repeats the name of a particularly revered animal.
Ursus Arctos, the menacing grizzly bear. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Those claws look like they could rip someone in half.
Perhaps in its youth, but you heard Montana Recreations. He said it's grizzled, old. Its hunting days are behind it.
Odocolius virginianus, the majestic mule deer. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Not built like a predator, but perhaps it needed those horns to take down its prey in the absence of sharp fangs.
Canis lupus, the enigmatic gray wolf. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Could it be that these wolves and our foxes are the same somehow? Perhaps after hundreds of winters... No. No, that's ridiculous.
Alsus Alsus, the noble moose. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
The horns grow like trees. Of course, this moose used those bizarre growths to blend in with its forest home.
Huh. Feels like if I blink, my eyes will freeze shut. soul last.
Thank you. What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely.
The cards, you just need some time to warm up to this. Practicality.